The Philippine National Police released a composite sketch of one of the suspects in the slaying of San Miguel Bulacan Police Chief Lieutenant Colonel Marlon Serna. Based on the sketch, the suspect is around 5'3" to 5'4" tall, around 35 years old, and with brown complexion. Authorities are hopeful the sketch will help the police in eventually arresting all of the suspects.